Here's the update on the wedge camper. Just put the struts in, they're 100 pound struts, and they're going up pretty good. A little bit too much power, but once I put the roof rack on and everything, it will make it much better. Here's the front with the diamond plate on and the hinges, three gate hinges. And as you can see, still working on the top. I got to pull off all that protectant and then put my roof racks on.